Hi, I'm Brian Green from USU Water Quality Extension, and I'm here to answer a common question that we receive. Maybe you've seen someone's house that has these barrels on the side of them and wondered, what are they for? Rain barrels are an easy way to help improve our water quality and conserve water. They help collect rain that's coming off your roof. This prevents stormwater runoff from going into our drains, transporting pollution to our lakes and streams. This also helps us conserve water. The water stored in rain barrels can be used for your plants and for your garden, or can be used to clean your car or equipment. It can't be used for drinking water. So this is a win-win situation for a homeowner to be able to help the environment and improve their house. There's a common urban myth in Utah that rainwater harvesting in rain barrels is illegal. I'm happy to say that actually in Utah, harvesting rainwater has been legal since 2010. Any parcel is able to have any number of containers up to a maximum storage capacity of 2,500 gallons. These containers can be either above ground or below ground, and as long as you do not exceed the 2,500 gallon maximum capacity, it's perfectly fine. If you have more than two barrels or containers on a site, or any of these containers has a volume greater than 100 gallons, you will need to register your rain barrels online with the Division of Water Rights. This is a simple, easy form that you can do by clicking on the link that we provided. But if you're like most people and only use two barrels, or your barrels are around the standard 55 gallon size, you don't need to have to do anything additional. You're able to install them on your house home and help enjoy the benefits of protecting Utah's water resources. I'm Brian Green for USU Water Quality Extension. If you have any questions, we'd be more than happy to answer them.